Hey, what's up, guys? It's FIFA Films here, and welcome to a brand new series on my channel. This is a series that I did back in FIFA 15, and since then, and since maybe March of FIFA 16, I have not uploaded any videos on this channel besides that little channel trailer. And pretty much that trailer was to let you guys know that, yes, I am coming back. The uploads will not be daily. They might not even be weekly, but they are going to be back. This brand new series that I'm doing is called Skilling to Glory. I actually did it back in FIFA 15, and I'm very, very excited to bring it back. This series is all about skilling in the fact that we're going to just be trying to collect all of the 5-star skillers in the FIFA 17 Ultimate Team. So, every episode, one skiller will be featured, and we're going to be starting from the very lowest rated 5-star skiller, and every episode, we will progress in the next highest rated 5-star skiller. So, this episode, we start off with Edison Flores, 63 rated left mid. Bronze 5-star skiller. Finally, we have some bronze 5-star skillers in this game. And pretty much every episode, we will be given 3 challenges to complete within a certain amount of games. Once those challenges have been completed, the next skiller will be unlocked. And pretty much the higher rated the skiller is, the tougher the challenges will get. So this is the very lowest rated 5-star skiller on FIFA 17 Ultimate Team. And the challenges in this episode are not going to be as hard as the challenges will be for, you know, your players like Ribery or Neymar or Ronaldo or other players like that. On top of those 3 main challenges, there will be a bonus challenge. The bonus challenge will have a separate reward, an extra unlocked skiller. So if I do complete all 3 challenges, I will obviously unlock the next skiller for the next episode. And if I complete the bonus challenge, I can unlock a second skiller. If the challenges cannot be completed within a certain amount of games given, I must use a bronze goalkeeper for however many extra games I needed for those challenges to be completed. So if I'm given 3 games and I take 5, in the next episode I have to use a bronze goalkeeper for 2 extra games because it took me 2 extra games than the games assigned for me to complete those challenges. There are no restrictions on who I can use in the squad. However, I may not use any skillers that have not been unlocked yet. So I cannot use Ronaldo, Neymar, again, Ribery. I cannot use any of those guys until I have unlocked them. Once I've completed all the challenges of that player's episode, it's only then that I can use any of their informs or special cards. As you guys can see, this is the first squad that I'm going to be using in this series. Here we are, the main man, Edison Flores. I've played 13 games with him so far. I've scored 8 goals. He's pretty okay. His 61 shooting is definitely more like 70 shooting. His pace is really not that good, but his dribbling is fantastic. He's a 63 rated left forward, or he's a 63 rated left mid, but I converted him into a left forward because when I was playing him as a left wing, he wasn't really getting on the ball much when I was trying him out before I started to film this episode. And I changed him as a striker, and once he was a striker, he did play very, very well. Right, guys, so the challenges for this episode are as follows. I have to get a minimum of 3 goals with Edison Flores, a minimum of 1 assist with Edison Flores, as well, I have to get the man of the match 2 times, not with Edison Flores, but with anybody in my squad. So the bonus challenge is, if I can score a long shot, I will be able to unlock a second 5-star skiller to be able to use that in the next episode. So yeah, guys, those are all the rules of the series. This is the squad. Let's jump right into the first game. Okay, guys, so coming up against the first opponent of this episode and of the series, and we actually come up against Edison Flores. Wow, that is actually quite interesting. I don't know whether this guy is a skiller, but he does have a few red informs. He definitely plays foot champions, and wow, a red Edison Flores. I've never even seen that before. Quite interesting squad to come up against. Let's see how we do. Oh, I meant to pass that to Okore. That's a ball. That's a ball. He's going to score. GG. Man, already it's 1-0. Horrible start. I have some good defenders. I have some good defenders, right? Nice. He's offsides. No. He was not offsides there? Am I really down 2-0? Wow. I'm shocked. I'm not going to lie. I'm quite shocked already. Right, guys. So that is the end of the first half. Fortunately, I'm actually I'm not destroying him, but I'm doing really, really well. I don't know what it is. He's just scored 2 goals in the first 10 minutes. But yeah, Edison Flores getting on the ball quite a bit. Let's see if he can score. This is it. Erickson, put this away. For the Edison Flores. Oh, Edison Flores should have gotten that assist. Come on. Good save. Clear it. 3-0. There's no, honestly, there was nothing that I can do about that. I would not have been able to do anything. Alright, come on, let's go. We got E. Flores. Oh my god, has he just pulled up? He just pulled up. That was his goal. That was his opportunity to score. Right, guys, so at the end of the first game, we actually did manage to get the man of the match with Ryan Shawcross right there. 9.0 rating, quite nice. That is one of two man of the matches that we did need to get. And yeah, at the end of the first game, I'm not really quite happy with my performance, with Edison Flores' performance, and he definitely could have scored some goals that he didn't. But anyway, you win some, you lose some. Let's move on. Right, guys, second of three games of this episode, we come up against, man, that SBC Suarez. He can finish. He does not miss. We also do have Ter Stegen in net. I don't know whether Edison Flores is going to be able to score on him, but let's see how we do. Offsides? Really? GG. Nice goal. Yeah, Suarez's finishing is absolutely mental. Like, you know, you saw that shot. It's low driven. Like, it doesn't look like it's going to go in from that angle. It's going to go in. Another one. Great save, Butland. See, Butland's a great goalkeeper. Right, guys, at halftime, I'm not going to lie, I am getting demolished. There we go, Edison Flores. Come on, great goal. Right off the crossbar, Edison Flores with a very, very nice looking goal. It's now 2-1. We're right back in the game, boys. Give me the assist. Oh, that it would have been such a nice goal and a really, really nice looking assist. Here we go, Edison Flores. Nice little pass right there and a shot. And just a great save there by Ter Stegen. Oh, man. How did he put that one away? Jeez, I can't say anything about that. This is a nice little ball. Nice ball in there. This is a very nice ball. Eric Lamela, please finish. Yes, great goal, buddy. Let's go, 3-2. Look at that, outside, oh, I don't know how he did that, man. Great, great goal. Right, guys, so at the end of the second game, Edison Flores did grab himself a goal. He did not grab himself any assists, but we also did not get the man of the match right there. 9.3 rating from Luis Suarez, 8.9 rating from our left back, Alman. Quite close, but no cigar. So yeah, we're going to jump right into the third game of the episode. Right, guys, now as you can see on the left-hand side of your screen, Edison Flores has 1 out of 3 goals. We have no assists from him, and we've only gotten the man of the match only one time. Obviously not scored a long shot yet. So yeah, we have 2 more games left. Let's see if we can do it. Right, guys, third game of the episode, we do come up against a quite nice looking team. 100 chemistry has Inform Isco, Inform Draxler, Ben Arfa, one of my favorite players on the game this year, Inform Morata, quite nice looking squad. See, my defense plays so far up, and then it gets trapped. See, this is what happens in FIFA. I always concede because my defense plays so far up. You know, in the last game, I saw Okori playing in front of Edison Flores. It blows my mind. They play so far up, and then they get passed right through, and it's nonsense. It's nonsense. Come on. Eric Lamela, get this. And Edison Flores with the assist. I don't get it. And then, I don't know where my defense is. I don't know where my defense is. And then, of course, that's going to be a pen, right? Yep, that's going to be a pen. It blows my freaking mind. I don't know where they went. Nowhere to be found. Nowhere. I have no idea. Like, I don't know. I'm done. Piss off. You're offside. You're offside. I'm pretty sure. Foul? 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 No? All right. So what happened there was, I was riding down, because So when I make videos, right, I have to write down the minutes that things happen because it makes editing a lot easier. I don't have to watch all the gameplay. I could just go through the match highlights, which I usually do at the same time, but I don't know. For me, it makes it easier because sometimes I talk at random times, so when I want to say something, I can write it down. And as I was writing down the 54th minute where I didn't get a foul, I conceded, so fun. This is the assist. Yes! Come on! Christian Eriksen, boys. Really, really nice looking goal. And Edison Flores, I'm pretty sure he got the assist. If he didn't, I'm going to be pretty upset. Okay, guys. So at the end of the third game, we were unfortunately not able to get the man of the match once again. This time, it was Alexandre Lacazette over Christian Eriksen. We have one more game to do the following. We have to score two goals with Edison Flores, and we have to get the man of the match. Right, guys, so as you can see on the left-hand side, once again, we do have one challenge completed, and that challenge is Edison Flores did get an assist, which was quite nice right there. As you can see, one assist for the main man, Edison Flores. Let's move on to the next game. Right, guys, so the fourth and the final game given to us is, oh my, we have Messi, Suarez, Inform, Gomez, Nainggolan, Alexandro, Bruno Perez, Joe Hart, Miranda. We have Alan, Carrasco, and Manolas. What a team. What a freaking team indeed. That Messi and Suarez and Carrasco 3, I'm not going to lie. I'm pretty scared. This game is going to be very hard to win. I don't know where my defense is. I don't know. Oh my gosh, good save. Great ball. That's a nice ball. I'm not going to do anything. I'm just going to save it. No, I'm not. It's 3-0. Nice ball. He's not offsides, is he? Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Nice ball. Flores, put this away. Oh my gosh! Come on! Right, guys, so at halftime, I am once again just getting absolutely demolished. I have three shots on target. He's holding the possession. He's holding pretty much everything. I have one half to do as much as I possibly can. Let's see if I can do it. All right, come on, Edison Flores. Running all the way through. What are we doing? Come on. How have you missed? How have you missed? I don't get it. I don't get it. Come on, here we go. Come on. This is all you, boy. Put this away. I'm done. Oh my god. Wait, Fredis and Flores. Come on, boy. Yes, come on. It's about time. Come on. 84th minute. We can do this. Come on. Let's go. This is all you, boy. I don't know. Why are you so slow? Why are you so freaking slow, bro? I don't know what to do, man. Like, how many chances did we have with Edison Flores? How many chances? I don't know. I don't know how many chances we had with him. He better have gotten man of the match because he definitely deserves that. He had so many chances, so many shots on target. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? I'm frustrated, man. Four games. Okay, guys. So on the left-hand side, you can see we did not complete all of the challenges. We still have one more goal to score with Edison Flores, and we still have one more man of the match to get. However, we have run out of matches to play, which means that in the next episode, either way, I'm going to have to play at least one game with the lowest rated bronze goalkeeper possible. So that's going to be quite unfortunate. I don't really know what is going to happen with that, but you guys are going to have to wait and see till the next episode. Let's jump into, unfortunately, the fifth game of the episode. Okay, guys, going into the fifth and hopefully the final game of this episode, coming up against a full BPL side here with Gabriel Jesus up top. Quite nice looking card. I've already used him a few times, and he's a pretty good finisher. He has Mahrez as well as Martial up top, two very clinical finishers. Let's see how we do. Flores. Oh, I've hit the bar. I've already hit the bar. That was so close. Man, that was so close. Oh my. What a goal. That was a brilliant goal. I'm not going to lie. That was so nice. Can't do anything, man. Come on. This is it. Edison, come on. What a goal. Edison Flores, beautiful goal. Little Mosquito spin right there. And a top bins finish. Man, am I so grateful that that just happened. Now, all I need to do is score a few more goals and hopefully get the man of the match. Come on. Oh. I hate. Dele Alli. Oh. Almost scored the long shot. Oh my god. Boys. Oh my gosh. I don't know how he manages to say that. Eriksen, what the heck? I don't get how he saves everything. There's no way. Oh my gosh. He was like trying to freaking let me win. If I get the man of the match right here, I'm gonna be so happy. Oh my gosh. I did. I got the man of the match. I cannot believe it. Oh, guys. Right, guys. So at the end of the game, I was able to get the man of the match with Edison Flores. 8.9 rating. I don't know how I was able to pull it off. I feel like at the end of the game, he kind of tried to drop his controller and let me score some goals. I don't know what he was doing, but either way, I still couldn't score. I still scored a goal when he was actually trying. Yeah, FIFA is super duper weird. But anyway, guys, let's go back to the squad screen. Right, boys. So at the end of the episode, we were able to complete all of the challenges. And I'm quite disappointed in myself because I was not able to complete all the challenges in the four games that I was given, but I was still able to complete all the challenges somehow in the fifth game. But yeah, guys, as you guys can see on the left-hand side, we have completed all the challenges. The bonus challenge was not completed. We were quite close to completing it, but yeah, maybe in the next episode or something like that, we would be able to complete that. In the next episode, our featured skiller will be Nathan Odua from Tottenham Hotspur. We will be using his version. He's a 64 rated left mid bronze card. So yeah, anyway, guys, I would like to thank you guys very, very much for watching the first episode of FIFA 17 Skill and Glory. And that's it for me. I'll see you guys later.